Boomer Hatfield, you were just 2 years old when I was in the position you find yourself in today. I have more years worth of matches than you have matches in total. And yes, you faced me in a tag match. You've come against me in an Atomico's. But to think for even 1 second that you can defeat me in a singles match? It's ludicrous. It's preposterous. Most of all, it's insulting to a wrestler of my rank. Boomer Hatfield, I was here long before you were, and I'll be here long after you are gone, because I am the Scourge of Chikara, and you are a child. I hope your father has prepared you well for the lesson I'm about to teach you.